100 curls every day for 30 days. Let's go.
Real quick, I'm going to show you guys my before because I think that my progression is totally amazing and I want you guys to see this.
At the starting of this challenge, I'm able to do 5 20-pound curls, and that's about my max. But I'm going to do 100 every day.
Day 1 started off really strong. I'm in the gym doing some curls. But by the end of this, you'll see how much my form progresses. And I think that it is really cool how much I get better at form and how I can do more reps on each side. Day 2, bring it on, boys. I think that my form is getting a little bit better in here. And this is what I think is my biggest progression out of everything, is how much better my form gets.
Day 2 completed on to day 3.
Cool. I think it's super cool. Already on day 3, I'm not bending my back as much. Day 4, you can see that I'm doing single arm curls and double arm curls, which I think is pretty sick. Day 5, I'm getting ready for a polar plunge. Throughout this challenge, I try to do more double arm curls than I do single arm curls. And you can see that I'm doing more double arm curls today.
Guys, look at this. I think I might have fractured my arm, but that's not gonna stop me. I'm gonna do them with my other hand as much as I can. So yeah, I sprained my arm really bad, but I'm still doing curls on my other arm. Once I figured out that it was a sprain, I decided to try and do 5-pound curls on my hurt wrist and still 20-pound curls on my other wrist. And what's insane is I kind of felt the pain going away on my sprained arm. All right, 4 days later, I moved on to 10-pound weights. And you can see that these are getting good and my form's better. In the last couple days, I decided to use bands, which I think is a good idea. Now, before I show you the final reveal, I want to show you guys how good this form looks. Here's the final reveal. You can see how insane my progression is.